I learned a new dance the other night. It killed me. Yeah. Bring the beat over. Come on, listen to this song here.
Yeah, let's see.
Here's a dance you should know. When the lights are down low, when your baby's been blue. Come on, harmonize with me.
Do the huckabuck, do the huckabuck. If you don't know how to do it, boy, you're out of luck. Push your partner out, then you hunch your back. Start a little movement in your sacroiliac. Wiggle like a snake, waddle like a duck. That's the way you do it when you do the huckabuck.
Oh, I like that. You know that nice dance? No, no, not now, not now. I'll tell you when. Right here.
Let them roll in. Somebody get him. Piano player,
yeah, that's a pretty nice guitar player too.
Yeah, he's on.
He is nice. He's sure a smoking boy. Don't enjoy yourself too much now.
Roll him, daddy, on.
You know I come here every Thursday.
Me too.
I wouldn't miss one of these Thursdays. You say you ain't seen Lucy May this week.
She owe me a little money. That's been cheating.
Oh, well, she ain't gonna never show up. I know she ain't never paid nobody. Let's sing some more. Just do the huckabuck. Do the huckabuck. We make a good team here. If you don't know how to do it, boy, you out of luck. We all get off my feet. Push your partner out. Then you hunch your back and start a little movement in your setting word. Sacroiliac, wiggle like a snake, waddle like a duck. Wait for me now. That's the way you do it when you do the huckleberry. Ain't this a wonderful dance? You know, you catch on quick.
You know, I'm a dancer.
You know what? I tell you, I think these people too know it for us. We ought to go somewhere where we could put this dance down.
Everybody's dancing in one spot, though.
Yeah, but you dance in one spot too, brother, on my feet.
I got cones, you know.
You have to listen. My feet are killing me too. Let's die out here and get this over with. Just
do the huckabuck.
Wait for me now, I'm telling you.
Do the huckabuck. That's the way you do it when you do the huckleberry.
Mary Smith had a college education. Sally Jones had a scientific streak. Susie Brown used to lecture on ancient architecture. Josie Green spoke Latin and Greek. Just forgotten girls with forgotten brains, while history explains. When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen obviously, the madam has the cutest personality. And think of all the books about DuBarry's looks. What was it made her the toast of Paris? She had a well-developed personality. And what did Romeo see in Juliet? Or Pierrot in Pierrette? Or Jupiter in Juno, you know. And when Salome danced and had the boys entranced, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her personality. A girl can get somewhere, even if she has stringy hair. She can even be a bit bold at her knees. Makes no difference. You know what, though? She's got to show a faultless personality. And nowadays you can learn to spell. Take dictation pretty well. You don't have to sit on the boss's settee, never. That is, unless you've got a perfect
personality. And there's only one thing that puzzles me. Why is it certain girls offer certain things? Some get sable coats and some even get wedding rings. And you know who they're from? The best guys, the one who wear their spats right. Ha ha! Now you're right. So brother, don't tell me I'm smart and have the kindest heart. Oh, what a wonderful sister I'd be. 'Cause I'm not looking for any relatives. I just want a small personal opinion. Just tell me how you like my personality. And just give me a short explanation. Don't make it long, 'cause I don't like that look in your eyes. Make it short, brother, real short. Some romance, yes, sirree. Nobody makes a pass at me. My legs are not just what they might have been. But what are these? 10. Spread on thick. I know I don't have lips like Alice Faye, but what are these? Hey, once upon a time there lived a girl whose name was Cinderella, and from love, romance, and thrill she didn't know. Then one night she lost her shoe, and just like that she got a fella, but it ain't necessarily so. Though I do all I can, I cannot fill sarongs like Dr. Moore, but can you buy these in a store? Betty Grable's charms, I make no claims, but what she got? Huh? Yeah, Harry James. Rich or poor, movie stars, I'll even take a little man from Mars. I know my figure won't make Lana blush, but what is this? A bowl of mush? History says that Cleopatra took Mark Anthony out riding. For a vehicle she used to use a boat. But whenever I can scare a man out from the place he's hiding, jack him sunk, I just can't even float. You see, I'm a gal that comes complete with standard equipment. So I wonder what that little drip could have meant when he looked at me and said, Pearl, oh Pearl, what are these? Huh, this is all I've got. Johnson flood, Mississippi mud, black bottle, I got 'em. Lindy Hop, chop, 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 Charlene Russe, turn on the juice. Hep, hep, there goes the Johnson rag. Hoy, hoy, there goes the lady's shag. Ho, ho, really in the gag. Hep, hep, there goes the Johnson rag. Jump, jump, don't let your left foot drag. Jeep, jeep, it's like a game of tag. Juke, juke, it's even good for a stag. Jump, jump, and do the Johnson rag. If you're feeling in the groove, it sends you out of this world. Funny how it makes you move. I don't want to coax, but don't be a moke. Zig, zig, then add a zig, zig, zag, zoop, zoop. Just let your shoulders wag. Zoom, zoom, now it's right in the bag. Get a hip and get a happy with the Johnson rag. Get hot or go home. Don't leave till I finish jumping.
guitar player. They have so much. Keep playing, boy. Johnson rag, there goes a lady shag. It really isn't a gag. There goes a Johnson rag. Don't let your left foot drag. It's like a game of tag. It's even good for stag. Jump, jump, jump into the Johnson rag. Cause if you feel it in the groove, it sends you out of this world. It's funny how it makes you move. I don't want to poke, but don't be a moke. So zig, 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 and then that a zigzag. Zoom, 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 and let your shoulders drag. Zoom, zoom, and nice in the bag. Get a happy with the Johnson rag. Made an awful big mistake. Oh, vagabond shoes, why did you roam? Why did you take me far from home? Far from the hills and the rippling stream, chasing that crazy ghost of a dream. Vagabond shoes, you gone astray. Happiness lies the other way. So turn around, away from the blues, and take me home again, home again, home again, vagabond shoes. Turn around, away from the blues, and take me home again. Ah, take me home again. Take me home again. Oh, vagabond shoes. Yes, vagabond shoes. Say from experience, it's never too late to learn. Just take me home. Now there's an old saying that has really stood the test, that he who gets the last laugh really laughs the best. Now in the beginning, my man kind of had me in doubt. Now you've had your inning, brother. Ha-ha, and now you're out. When I needed you, you didn't need me. Now I'm in the dough and you keep wanting to know, do I need you? Yes, I need you, like I need a hole in my head. You cold-shouldered fire. Now I'm in the chips and honey drips from your lips. Do I need you? Yes, I need you. Like I need a hole in my head. Like a prima donna with the spotlight on her. you thought you were the whole show. I never got a look in, all I got was took in. But now that I can't use you, I just can't lose you. I fell for your lies. But now take a look, you're number 99 in my little red book. Do I need you? Yes, I need you, like I need a hole in my head. Just like a prima donna with the spotlight on her. Yes, you thought you were the whole show. I never got a look in, all I got was took in. But now that I can use you, I just can't lose you. So leave me alone and don't call at all, 'cause the guys that ring my phone just burned my phone clean off my wall. Do I need you? Yes, I need you, like I need a hole in my head. Rubber, and your words are just starting, 'cause honey, I just can't use you, can't use you, don't need you, don't need you. I take my pen in hand, try to make you understand. Since you last went out my door, things ain't like they was before. Old man, you've been gone too long. Yes, you've been gone too long a time. Everything that could happen, happened since you've gone so long. Got no victuals in my kitchen, haven't got a single dime. I even lost my sweet disposition, old man, since you've gone so long. Oh, the fire's out, roof leaks, pa's dead, misery speaks. Cow gone, horse gone, pig gone, dog gone. Got no time for sleep or napping. Everything that could happen.
Somebody I really didn't expect to meet. Well, what you doing down here on Rampart Street?
Well, Jackie, I am down here to try to have me a ball at one of these savvy fish
What's
fries.
That?
Ain't you ever been in New Orleans? Yeah, well, you can understand what I mean. All through the week is cries of mouse, but on Saturday night they go from house to house and they're rocking.
You mean they're rocking?
I'm telling you, they're rocking.
No kidding.
You never seen such got to scuffle and shuffle till the break of dawn.
I'll declare.
Oh, yes, they're rocking.
Heard you say they're rocking.
These people are moving.
No kid.
I'm telling you, never seen such a scuffle and shuffle till the break of dawn.
I think I'd like that.
Oh, you know.
Wait a minute. Listen, Pearl. What's this mission?
Oh, nothing. Just be an entertainer or a musician. Say, look, you got anything to do?
No, I believe I'm going down to the fish fry with you.
Come on, then.
Wait a minute, Pearl. Am I seeing double?
No, what's the matter? We just got here. We're going to have some trouble?
No, I don't want to bring you down. But your old man's over there in the corner acting like a clown.
What is he doing?
He's rocking, baby.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's rocking.
Is he alone?
You never seen Sus dancing and prancing until the break of dawn.
Well, I'm going to undance him in a minute.
He's rocking.
Oh, you don't mean to tell me.
Girl, that man is rocking.
Well, how can he upset my nerves?
You never seen Sus dancing and prancing until the break of dawn.
Well, I hate to break up the party, but I'm going to break it up.
Now, wait a minute, Pearl.
What?
Stop.
What's the matter?
Honey, here comes the cop.
Oh, my goodness. I'm going on the piano and hide.
It's too late, sister. I think we're all going for a ride.
I don't care. Did you get any of that punch that they served?
Yes, baby. It really upset my nerves.
Look here, girl. Before the cops came, oh, me, oh, my.
We were just having a ball.
Oh, it's
that fish by.
We were rocking.
Maybe we were.
Yes, we were rocking.
Oh, did you see it, girl?
I'm telling you, never seen such moving in the groove until the break of dawn. Oh, me tell them,
I mean, we were rocking.
I thought we upset them a little.
Baby, we were rocking.
I mean, we were moving.
You never seen such a open and a moving until the break of dawn.
Yes, we were rocking.
Well, we was cat all right.
Did you notice how the dress that we had on upset them?
Did you see my coat? Why, it was disastrous.
So much jealousy, but honey, we wasn't rocking. I met a man the other day who tried to talk real fine. He was so complicated and so exaggerated, I just couldn't dig his line. I told him, Betty, now you listen here, I gotta make just one thing clear. Say it simple so I can understand. No fancy language, don't you talk too grand. Don't get nervous or you'll begin to stammer. Speak your piece and please forget your dicty grammar. Say it simple, just like the common man. If I can't understand you, then no one can. Tell me what you want, and tell me just how. And if that don't get it, then forget it right now. Listen, honey, make this real explicit, real precise. So I can understand. Now you can use all the easy words you have at your command. Now wait a minute, wait. And don't start lying, because I never cared for a whole lot of fiction. Talk real clear. Don't want no friction with your diction. Just say it simple, like a little child. Don't let too many adjectives spoil your style. Don't forget about the bees and the birds, and we'll soon have action speaking louder than words. Now, honey, you can say you love me madly without saying one fancy word, because there's nothing in the dictionary that old Pearl has already heard. So you can forget about the bees and the birds. Yes, we'll soon have action speaking louder than words. Don't look so downhearted, so sad and forlorn. Get out and start living, 'cause that's why you were born. Yes, when you're down in the cellar looking up at the ceiling, there ain't no sunshine at all. You may seek peace of mind there, but that's not what you find there. You sit and you stare at the wall. Get yourself a new routine, put your heart in for repairs, drag yourself right up those stairs, and don't go down in the cellar. Step right out in the sunshine. The world will smile when you say, oh, ain't it a beautiful day. Looking up at the ceiling, there ain't no sunshine at all. Yes, you seek peace of mind there, oh, but it ain't what you find there. You'll sit and stare at the wall. So get yourself a new routine, put your heart in for repairs, drag yourself right up those stairs, and don't go down in the cellar. Step right out in the sunshine, the world.